boy named Colin. I've got a present for him. Now, let me have a look at my list. Well, he's not on the nice list. He must be on the naughty list. Oh, Colin, every year on the naughty list. Well, Colin's not here. Maybe he sent one of his little friends to come out and get his present for him. Is anybody here?
Anybody?
No, no, no. Well, maybe Mr. McGowan could take Colin his present.
Oh, Mr. Kelly! Take it back to him!
Thank you, Sandra. I'm sure he'll enjoy it.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kelly. Well, I've got to go now. I've got a lot of presents to hand out for Christmas. Bye now, everybody!